Stam SA87i, take 6, sound of silence.
My own friend, I've come to talk to you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planned dreams. I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Let's please touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing. Said I, you do not know. A silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words when I might teach you. Take my arms when I might greet you. But my words. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sound flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sound said the words of the prophet written on the subway wall. Sounds of silence.